Conservancy recently unveiled the latest towering mural to welcome visitors to Boston's Parkland Corridor. Curated within the Corridor Sculpture Park and Museum, it's a landscape by Brooklyn artist Sharon Hughes. A star of the 2017 Whitney Biennial, Sharon Hughes has been celebrated for her wildly imagined landscapes like the one now settled into Boston's own urban landscape. Its title's Carving Out Fresh Options, and is the artist's first large-scale work. Here's a look at the landscape in her words.
They're never actually a real place. They don't come from dreams. They don't come from really anything besides like thinking about the act of painting. There is this sort of foreground background that I'm playing with, as if maybe that rock was once actually here, but then they turned it into buildings. So there's a cutout of the rock that actually also mimics as if it's a window to another world, and then also it's sort of like you're getting transported into two or three other worlds with those in
that. A lot of all to this edition of Open Studio. Next week we revisit a few shows you can see over the 4th of July holiday, starting with the Alanis Morissette musical, Jagged Little Pill.
I was giving myself permission to express exactly what was going on without sugarcoating it.
Plus all the bare necessities in bringing Paddington to life.
After 20 years of illustrating, Paddington is a very real friend who I enjoy drawing his adventures.
Until then, I'm Derek Owen. Thanks for joining us. As always, you can visit us online at wgbh.org/openstudio.